Bonelli getting set to return as the Petes continue to move the puck around but don't charge the net. 4 seconds left in the 5-on-3. There's the shot. They score. That one from Chereshniak snuck through. And with 1 second left in Finelli's penalty, that means the Petes will remain on the man advantage.
You can see the Rangers are a little different setup here with two forwards and defensemen out there to... I think that when Finelli comes back out, they would have two defensemen and two forwards for that. But you just see some nice puck movement, and I think the shot just squeaks through Frankie's armpit. If you look at the replay here, just nice puck movement back and forth, and just that shot goes through. And just the way Frankie was squeezing, it looks like it just snuck through that armpit.